your elbow out, you can't hold the ball accurate. If he misses the line by a lot, then it's probably because his fingers are going to the right or the left. His fingers should be pointing right at the line. If you can stand behind beside the backboard and just continuously shoot the ball right off the side of the backboard, if it bounces directly back to you, you're accurate. This gentleman here is Zelomir Zdenek. He is the owner of IBSA. He's the creator of IBSA. He used to run a lot of our sessions many years ago, but not so much anymore. He's actually down in Florida now. He's hoping to baseline. And your job is to not hit the backboard. And once you've made a bunch of shots, you're pretty confident that you can continue to make shots. You shift a little bit to the left or the right so that you have a decreased angle on the rim. Now you watch, he's going to shift for a moment. And now watch what happens. Now the backboard is almost in his way. And he has to skim the ball by and into that basket without hitting the board. And obviously set shooting is when you do not jump at all. You go up on your tippy toes. You're trying to attain full extension. Your arms should be completely straight, your legs should be straight, and you should be right up on your toes. And keeping your balance. If you're falling over when you do that, that means your balance is bad. He goes right up on his toes and comes right back down without leaning. Now he's into his jump shooting. See how his feet drift forward slightly? The way to get his arms and legs timed together. What he's doing is he's dribbling the ball really hard and fast and then exploding up. It also teaches you to jump quicker because the ball's moving really fast and your legs are trying to keep up with it. You're a pro athlete. This is a good drill because teaches you how to corner quickly and pivot on the right foot. This is an inside pivot. He's curling around the chair and stepping out with his inside foot. And then his outside foot comes around and joins. So it's a 1-2 step with a curl added. So we'll be working on this also today, the 1-2 step. See how he goes 1-2. Great way to get your shot off. 1-2. So you'll notice he's just bouncing on the balls in his feet. He's trying to create a rhythm. Train 4 hours a day all summer long. We'll be doing some of this today also. Quite different than a front pivot. Thank you. much like what we've already been doing, it's a word halfway, just throw it up. It's not going to go in. Make sure you're square, facing the basket with your dominant foot half a shoe ahead.
Right.